right here. We have to smoke for cure. Why cancer? Talk to me about why cancer. Hey, this is pretty big, man. This is huge. I know you guys got the whole weekend planned. This is just the start of it. Tell the people you want, what you got planned for the weekend. I need the address to the pool party, bro. You guys, I need that address, bro. Okay. All right. So tell people, what else outside of the cancer, man? That's pretty big, but what outside of the smoke for cure? What are you doing during the rest of the year to get back and in the community?
I'm coaching my kids in football and basketball. I have a few businesses out there, a fresh juice company. I have a blanket company. I have a hair care company. I have a lot of different companies. I got a pre-roll company.
Okay.
But just as far as giving back, man, I'm always, I usually throw an annual camp in the end of summer, basketball camp for kids. I'm in the community, doing whatever I can to give back, and I feel like, I've been fortunate enough to make it. So I want to do nothing but give back.
We appreciate that, man. I want you to do the thing. One more thing for me. Thanks for the invite here. I need that address. Tell the people that's what's good in sports, man. Tell the people that's what's good in sports.
What's up, man? This is Matt Barnes from the first annual Smoke for Cure, and that's what's good with sports.
I love it, big guy.